mean, to be honest, I want to be carless. Like, in an ideal world, I wouldn't need a car. I live in the city of Chicago. Like, I live in an area where I can walk to everything that I need. I can bike to everything else. There's a train or a bus if I need it. There's Ubers literally anywhere and everywhere. The only thing I need a car for is to visit my parents because they live in the suburbs. And then I tend to take a lot of camping trips and road trips. And renting a car, even for a weekend, can cost, a lot of money. And it's just for a camp trip, it's crazy to spend $500 just to rent a car just so you can go camping. But yeah.
So you are the reluctant car owner.